Hello everybody and welcome to my channel Cooking Addiction. Today I'll be demonstrating a very simple dish that you all can try at home, and it is breadfruit fritters. Breadfruit was introduced to Goa by Portugues, and Goans love breadfruit. And when breadfruit is in season, it is just used in curries or coated with semolina and shallow fried. So to make this dish, first you need to
apply some oil on your palm, knife and cutting board, because the fruit emits a sticky substance and working with oil makes it much more easier. Peel the breadfruit. Chop the excess inner core portion of the breadfruit. Then cut it into wedges of 1/2 to 1 inch thickness. Once you peel the fruit, you will notice that it's getting discolored. That is because there's an enzyme called polyphenol oxidase, also called tyrosinase, in its cell. And when it's exposed, it reacts with oxygen in air. The reaction that occurs is called oxidation, which turns the vegetable brown. So one of the simplest techniques to prevent this is to soak the fruit in a bowl of cold water. Next, we'll make the marinade. So you add eggs, turmeric powder, red chili powder, ginger garlic paste, lemon juice, salt, and mix well. Drain the water from the breadfruit and put slits on it so that marinade is nicely absorbed by the fruit. Now add the breadfruit wedges in the marinade and mix them thoroughly with the marinade. Keep standing for at least 30 minutes. Heat 4 tablespoons of oil in a shallow pan. Coat the marinated breadfruit wedges with semolina on both the sides. Shallow fry each side for 5 minutes or until both sides are golden brown and a bit crisp. Serve hot as a snack or a rice curry side dish.
If you like this video, kindly subscribe my channel and also hit that bell icon. And if you have any questions in the session, you can comment below. Till then, I will see you next time in my next video.